This is the first cat we're going to show you today. This is Laffy. She's a spayed female, short-haired calico, about 3.5 years old. She was returned because the owner was moving and couldn't take her with. Loves to be petted. She's not particularly fond of dogs. Best by herself or perhaps with one other cat. Now, this is a very petite, very delicate, very beautiful little girl. And she does very much love people. So if you're partial to cats that incorporate all the colors, she is a cat of many colors and much love. Her name is Laffy. This pile of beautiful guys are three brothers. You're looking at Fizz, Pop, and Cola. They are about 1 year old. They are all friendly cats. A little bit shy at first. And I've got more information here on Fizz, who's the one, I believe, in the middle. And it says to me that he likes to have belly rubs, loves to play, and he loves to cuddle. He would do great in any home. He would be happy if he went with one or both of his brothers, but he will also be happy giving you all of his love and all of his love to his family. So all three guys, 1 year old, all neutered, Fizz, Pop, and Cola, and every one of them a love. This is Medusa, spayed female, short hair, tortie. Came in from another shelter again. This is a cat that came from a kill pound to a no kill, so she has a better chance. She likes being picked up. She likes to run around. She likes to play with toys. She likes to play with other cats. She'd be great with any family. She is a very, very sweet girl and a very, very loving girl. Also a little bit petite and just lovely. Her name is Medusa. This absolutely gorgeous boy is Chevron. Short-haired tabby, but kind of a beautiful soft gray and cream. I'm just beautifully marked. Picked up as a stray. He likes to be petted. He can get overstimulated sometimes, and he gets a little bit wild in his play. So, you know, he might grab with his paws. He might grab with his mouth, and it's certainly not aggression, but no small kids with him. Better with older kids and adults. But he is beautiful, and he is sweet, and he's loving, and he's very, very playful, and he loves to play. And he's just hit middle age, so he's got lots of wonderful years ahead of him. He's sweet, he's loving, he's gorgeous. He likes to cuddle and hide, and he'll hide in your armpit every chance he gets. His name is Chevron. This is Claremont, who is a spayed female. Short-haired tabby, she's about 1 year old. She was picked up stray. She loves to run. She loves to play. She's very, very active. She does not like to sit still. She loves to curl up in your lap for a nap, doesn't mind being held, and does great with other cats and equally well with dogs. So she is everything you'd want. She's good with anybody, good in a house with a cat, good in a house with a dog, and simply very, very loving. And her name is Claremont. Okay, this is the last cat we're going to show you today, and he is our special needs cat. His name is Musket. He's a neutered male, domestic long-haired brown mackerel tabby, about 6 years old and absolutely gorgeous. He is polydactyl. That means he has extra toes, and he is front declawed. His owners were moving, and they were unable to keep him. The reason he's our special needs cat is because he forms urines in his, he forms crystal in his urine, and he has to have a special diet that helps dissolve those crystals. And that reason, and only that reason, make him our special needs cat for the day. He'd do best by himself. He does not like other dogs, nor does he like cats. He's just a people cat, loves people. Not a dog cat, not a cat cat, just a people cat. And he loves being around people, and he's absolutely delightful. His name is Musket.